Ooh. It started off as a tag team title defense between the Street Profits against Angel Garza and Austin Theory. Then it turned into a one-on-one match between Bianca Belair and Zelina Vega, and now a six-man tag.
And plenty of chaos ensued from there. And Theory goes down at the hands of Montez Ford, and Bianca Belair loving it, but an attack from behind by Theory. Tag made! In comes the EST of WWE!
That smile's about to get real big, I think.
One of the highlights of WrestleMania weekend, the appearance of Bianca Belair. Making her Raw debut tonight.
Oh!
Okay. Oh, and this time takes out Fira.
Two for one.
And now the pin Vega broken up by Garza, picked the leg.
Belair took out Austin Theory. Here comes Montez Ford.
And Ford not going to stand for that. Back to your corner. Oh, and a super kick by Theory. But Dawkins mows down Austin Theory.
Barely keep up with this. Now we got the race on. Dawkins is headed after Angel Garza.
Dawkins is chasing Garza out of the performance center.
No!
Oh, and a version of the glam slam into the top turnbuckle.
It's about to get worse, Zelina.
K.O.D. Covered by Bianca Belair. Belair and the Street Profits win this six-person tag team match.
Here are your winners. The team of the Raw Tag Team Champions, the Street Profits, and Bianca Belair.
I wish Montez Ford could do that every week.